thank you for calling 211.
That was awesome.
Publix Tour right here in Ormond by the Sea, and we are doing the Publix World Tour. This year, Publix supermarkets actually became the number one donor to United Way in the entire world. Last year it was Wells Fargo, and Publix stepped up to the plate, overcame the challenge, and now they are number one. So we are excited to be thanking all the associates and all the managers and store managers and thanking them for their donations to United Way.
That's not budging, is it?
Mm-mm. All right, I might have to take it back.
Which way?
And say,
clockwise.
What the heck?
Because that looks like the one we had that was empty, but this came right out of the box.
Yeah, this came right out of the box. I've been losing control.
Not a thing.
Honestly, I don't think in George Jenkins' wildest imaginations that we would have seven states, 1,200 stores. Ooh. And it all started in Winter Haven, Florida, September 6th, 1930.
Wow.
Yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah, because
he was a history lesson today.
I learned all of this stuff in the orientation. And so we had a big thing for his birthday.
Aww.
If he had been alive, he would have been 113 years old.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'll do it again.
So I have a feeling we're missing
I think we're missing.
missing also. We might still need some extra bags.
I bought bags in the that's but they're not clear.
Right.
I bought some.
What you got there? Pizza. Looks good.
Why are you doing this to me?
It looks like good stuff. What about you? What do you got
Sheila,
there?
Sheila, taking the camera away from me.
I have salad and pizza. Oh my gosh, y'all are missing out. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Publix Gratitude Tour. Yeah.